Okay, this is a setup I made for MakerFaire. This is a Android dev kit that I got from Google I.O. connected to a shield I made. It's called the LEDStrip shield. This is a prototype. I'm hoping to change the power connector since they're pretty fragile. This is connected. I was wearing this during MakerFaire Vancouver, so I connected this to this lead acid battery, so it's all powered off this. And this is the LEDStrip shield. So I have this hooked up. So I already have this set up. So when I actually grab this, which is just hacked from the ADK sample, I can actually control the RGB LED on the lights, the whole strip. All I've had to do is change a couple pinouts. I'm going to clean up this code and release it on GitHub soon enough. So that's pretty much it. So this took me. I did this over a weekend. I've already I obviously did a lot more prep on the shield, but that's pretty much it.